I don't know how to say this. I don't know where to stand. I don't know where to put my feet or where to put my hands. I've got them in my pockets. My fingers are freezing cold. They're wrapped around a ticket stub that's 4 weeks old. And I don't know how to say this. We figured out this world is bigger than you and I. We've exhausted our wealth of knowledge, have no more answers for mankind. And we've had every conversation in the world about what is right and what has all gone bad. But have I mentioned to you that this is all I am? This is all that I have. And I'm not trying to judge you. No, that's not my job. I am just a seeker too, in search of God. Somewhere, somehow, this subject became taboo. I have no other way to communicate to you that this is all that I have, this is all that I am. Mm-hmm. In the world about what is right and what has all gone bad. But have I mentioned to you that this is all I am? This is all that I have. And I would like to share with you what makes me complete. Claim to have found the truth, but I know it has found me. The only thing that isn't meaningless to me is Jesus Christ and the way he set me free. And this is all that I have, this is all that I am. It's all that I have, and it's all. The only thing that isn't meaningless to me is Jesus Christ and the way he set me free. And this is all that I